waitress tells the story of Jenna, a waitress and expert pie maker who dreams of a way out of her small town and reckless marriage. A baking contest in a nearby county and the town's new doctor may offer her a chance at a fresh start. But Jenna must summon the strength and courage to rebuild her own life. In this scene, Jenna's secret plan to escape her abusive marriage has been foiled when her husband finds cash hidden all around their house. Taking the money with him, Jenna is left alone and stripped of her dream.
You must think I'm really stupid, huh?
No!
Look inside that cushion.
I don't want to.
Do it! What is that, John? What is that?
It's money.
It's money. It's hidden all over the house. In the drawers, in the cabinets, in the sofa. Why was you hiding money from me?
I'm sorry.
After everything I've done for you, you go and hide money from me? I was the only one there for you after your dad, mama died. And your father came home pissed drunk every night, huh? Do you forget about that? Do I need this? Do I need this? I love you, Jenna. You're the only thing that belongs to me. And you keeping secrets from me, it tears me apart. Tell me you're gonna buy me a present or something. You're gonna surprise me.
Earl, it's for the baby.
Baby.
Earl, it was for a crib.
I don't know why you have to make it so hard, Jenna. I just want us to be happy.
Dear baby. If you ever want to hear the story about how we bought your crib, then I'll tell you. Your crib was bought with the money that was supposed to buy me a new life. The Springfield baking contest starts next week. But I don't think we're going to be in attendance.
It's not simple to say. Most days, I don't recognize me. These shoes and this apron, that place and